Good morning everyone. Today I am going to tell you about cursive letter E. Today's date is 25 April 2020. Now let's see. First of all, speak with me E phonic sound. E says eh, 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 elephant. E says eh, 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 envelope. E says eh, 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 egg. Now look at here carefully. This is capital cursive E, this is small e. Now let's start with me how to write capital E. First of all, start from second blue line. We'll make one slanting line small, then make small c like this, and then make big c. This is capital E. Now this is small cursive E. Again, I'm going to tell you, starting from second line, make one slanting line, then one small c and one little big c, like this, beautifully. This is small e. Now again revise with me. Capital E, small e. Capital E, small e. Now I am going to tell you about cursive letter F. First of all, speak with me with phonic drill. F says F, 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 flower. F says F, 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 fish. F says F, 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 fruits. Now, come here, look at here. This is capital F, this is small f. This is capital F, this is small f. Now, look at how we can draw F. A little down from red line. Touch the red line. Now come down and again touch the red line like this. Make one and then fold like this. This is capital F. And small f you have done in KG class like this, beautifully. Again, I am telling you once again, a little down from red line. Touch the red line, come down, again touch the red line. Make like this beautifully. And this is small f. Do practice at home how to write E and F. Thank you. Have a nice day.